Here's what I can tell you. If there was a motion to remove the borough council president, he should be removed.
There was a motion.
Okay, I don't know.
It passed 5-3. For him to step down. So you should step down, council president. And the vice president should take your chair. You need to step down.
Don't do it, Chris.
You need to step down.
You've done a good job, Chris McNamara.